Welcome to Anglo-Filipino Airlines. If you'd like to give me your boarding pass and ticket, I'll be able to help you. All right, thank you. Okay. Very good. Thank you very much. Of course, I will have to ask you to put on your mask during this. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, I've already had my shots due to me being a flight attendant. But don't worry, I have tested negative for COVID, and I am much happy to help you right here. Of course, if you like to help me, I'd like to help you if you're back. Okay, of course. Your luggage will be safe with us. As you know, we are an airline that aims to be the first commercial airline to deliver people from the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland to the lovely country of the Philippines. If allowed me to show you to your seat. Of course. Here, you can maybe sit over there. And you are permitted to have a window seat. Nice. Luckily, we will be departing from Manchester soon and ready to land in lovely Manila. We offer recreational activities. For example, on the back of every seat, we have a Nintendo Switch, which offers a plethora of games, like mostly from the classic era. We have mostly a virtual console for a Super Nintendo. This is an exciting game for the kids, or for the family, of course. Lots of classic games from the nostalgic era of Nintendo, which of course will be fun for the family, for kids, or for young adults, of course. We offer a plethora of snacks as well. For the British cuisine, we offer a Percy Pig from Marks and Spencer's, which has a lovely promotional cuddly toy and a bag of Percy Pig sweets. I would open it right now, but I bet it feels wrong for me to ruin it right now. I'll leave it for you if you'd like to purchase this item, so you may enjoy it for yourself. Of course, I would like to recommend this cuddly toy for your infant. Of course, we have been specially trained to deal with crying infants of sorts. Oh no, don't worry. We have no problems with dealing with crying babies. We understand that it might be upsetting for them as they are riding an airplane for the very first time in their lives. So we will do everything we can to calm your crying infant without any anger or malice in store. Oh, of course, for the Philippine cuisine, we offer the classic sky flakes. Sky flakes are a popular crackers, known for the fluffy but yet crunchy texture. So if I can get this box open, I can show you the packets. Of course, we have these wrappers right here. you may open them, you can enjoy yourself some crackers. Oh, don't worry. At the back of the seat, we have a bin for that you may store your wrappers there. And of course, all our bins are recycling, so any waste will be recycled again and will not lead to pollution or to mere landfills. Don't worry. Also, on this flight, we offer flight and travel socks. Right here. These flight and travel socks help to reduce the risk of deep vein thrombosis. Conforms to British standard, can help to prevent swollen ankles and tired aching legs. Compression level 10 mmHg. If you'd like to see them, of course I can open them for you right now. Of course, these are all black socks, but they are designed to make sure your legs do not feel the pressure of flight. It's a nice, lovely texture as well. I've been hearing from positive reviews of passengers that they tend to be very comfortable. Of course, I'll place them back into the box to make sure they're keep safe, unless you'd like to buy them. Oh, you do? Of course. And again, I will leave them in the box for other formality. Here you go. Okay, if you would like to take your seat, we'll start the health and safety regulations, of course. Looking to make sure everyone else has their seats. Good. Okay, I will have to start. Hello and welcome to Anglo-Filipino Airlines. We will soon start our departure from Manchester Airport, later land in Manila, the capital of the Philippines. Okay. As you know, we offer to make sure your flight is safe and secure. Should any emergencies happen, or any turbulence may seem troubling, we will make sure you are all safe and secure. As you know, your exits are located here, here, and here. In times of crisis, a mask will appear from above and be able to put on your mouth. Make sure that you are secure with your mask first before applying to your children. In these times where masks will appear, you are permitted to remove your mask to put the oxygen mask on. If we do make a landing in a body of water, there will be a slide located at all exits, and you are be permitted to have a safety float. Simply put, safety float around you. Find the blowing whistle, which will inflate the air life vest, and it will inflate. Of course, we'll make sure to look after your belongings and make sure that everyone is accounted for and safe. Thank you again for choosing this flight, and we hope that you have a very safe journey. Prince and Lamentable. Yes. We'll be here starting to fly soon, and I'll be able to help you with anything. Okay. Have a safe liftoff.